Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Joy of Creation story mode. We tried recording it earlier, but first the video got corrupted, which is why this is unlocked, or which is why this one is unlocked right here. But we beat this, but it didn't record, so. So I'm gonna be here to beat it for you guys. I'll explain everything after the cutscenes are done playing, and it's late at night right now, so that's why Yzma isn't here. I will stop recording once I beat this, so Yzma can be here for basement. But yeah, I will see. I will talk with you guys once the cutscenes are done.
For years, I've thought that what I saw was just a bad dream. Something that couldn't possibly have been real. Why would it? Monstrous beings coming to get a helpless child from the shadows, poking their heads out from under the bed, peeking through the closet. Just a usual nightmare for a kid, right? No matter how real it felt. Well, most of what came after is foggy. Felt more like a dream than the actual nightmare itself. Mom came to rescue me, picked me up and carried me away. I was scared for my life. It was the scariest moment of my life, for sure. I've never been a crybaby, though. Even when I was a kid, people told me they've never seen me cry, or yell, or even scream. So even if I was terrified during all of it, I would have been silent the entire time. But that was the strangest thing about that night. Even though I never made a peep, as I was being taken outside by my mother, away from the nightmare, I still vividly remember hearing my own screams.
Dreaming. None of this is real. Huh?
Anyone remember this?
Help! Somebody help! Bell? Nick? Anthony? Sam? Where are you?
That was a reference to the beta version. So basically, what we do is for Freddy, we have to shine him at least 10 times.
Think the sun is ever coming up.
you get Bonnie to smash this camera and this camera, so Foxy only appears here. And then you just collect Chica's cupcakes. So yeah, I'll stay quiet now. So yeah.
They just appear. And if I flash them with the light, they go away. There's three of them, I think. If they go away, so is she. She's slow. How many places they can hide? So I'll search the room.
I think that was second or third. Thank you. order for us. Fourth or fifth.
He broke it! The bastard broke the camera! Damn it! Bonnie just broke one of my cameras. I don't know what happened. He just appeared, and as soon as I realized he was there, he just took it down in one swing. They don't do that. I still think I can do this. I just need to not make eye contact. Do not look at Bonnie. He's too smart. All of them are getting smarter. Ain't you there?
Fifth or sixth. Sixth or seventh. Seventh or eighth. Eighth or ninth. Ninth or tenth. Tenth or 11th. Here we go. Canceled. New FNAF game stopping production. Scott Cawthon announces the cancellation of the fifth entry of the popular horror game series Five Nights at Freddy's. Fans are torn at the sudden news. Okay, so there's going to be a big cut. Yasmin will be with us when we start the basement. So, we will see you in a few seconds.
Holy shit, your mouth's big.
Okay, you said you wanted to do the mid-intro.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Hey, guys. Okay, hey, guys. This is like our 10 or 10 times to record the office.
I already recorded the office.
So, what do you say? It was, got corrupted.
Yeah. Now we're on to the basement.
Okay.
Do you believe in spirits? Many do. Many claim they've seen one or have heard stories of people being haunted by these white figures or oily shadows. My dad made a game series about it. A horror franchise, in fact. It was his shining achievement. Apparently, there was a time when everybody knew about it, all over the world. Clothing, toys, accessories, board games, you name it. Five Nights at Freddy's was everywhere. There were even rumors of it getting a movie. Well, it didn't last long anyway. Nobody remembers it anymore, nor the characters, the games, or my father. After that night, it all went away. Nothing lasts forever, and that's why I don't believe in spirits. Everyone has to die. Everything has an end at some point. Even if that point comes sooner than you'd wish.
Hello? Kids? Are any of you there? I found your note. Daddy's here. You must be really scared, but I'm here.
Okay, so you do remember what you did yesterday to get this far, right?
Yeah.
Why are you doing this to us? Why? Just leave us all alone, you monsters! I created you. Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, Foxy. How is this happening? What are you? You are not them. You're just using their faces. What are you? Your creation.
Damn it.
I'm sorry.
Okay. So, got knocked out.
Okay, so before you record this time, we died multiple times. And to understand what we had to do in the first place. Oh, yeah. We always wake up next to the freaking toilet. Don't know why. There's the sink, and here's the toilet. Disgusting.
You are awake. You exist to let us out.
Okay.
let us out. Open the way. Or burn with the rest of them. So,
hello. Try to get out. You laugh, but I still hate.
Come from the fire, but our bodies need shape. Bring his creations to us to ignite our flame. Yeah, as we've said before, I've already
done this before.
I've already done this, yeah.
So many times. What's up, NTS, though, I presume?
Oh, I still have the cupcake. I thought I put it in the fire.
Let's watch it burn.
Okay, so you go back in here. Meow.
The fastest thing that you have
Can I go back over here? Thank you. So 9632.
Yeah. It based on how from who are we gonna face here? What if it was Foxy?
No. Stupid glitch. Okay, so are you kidding me? Okay, I think I fixed it. 9632. How close is that? I have a bit of a glare.
Okay, now that's a bit closer. Okay, now that's close. Oof. Shit. Oh, good. Holy shit, that's so funny stuff, though. Oh, the cow.
Okay. So I think it goes red, yellow, brown, purple.
Yellow, brown, purple. Okay. Red, yellow.
I'm gonna head. Okay. Dang it.
Come on. Hey. One, two, three. Okay. Just gotta keep on staring in this direction until it closes. Okay. Nope, it's yellow, red.
Yeah, it's
yellow, red. Okay. Ooh, spooky hallway.
Hallway goes be spooky. Ooh.
Reactive pose, we play, we stop,
oh,
we stare, we scare, we bring his visions to life.
Okay, so you said you died in this, right?
Yeah, I haven't beaten this part yet.
Okay, there's one on your left. Not sure who the fuck that is. I feel like that was chic.
I don't know how I'm gonna get past this section. I think where all the spotlights are is where the endoskeletons are that stand still.
Okay, I'm gonna pay attention to that to see if what you say is correct or not.
Yep. Wish there was a way to skip this.
But there's not.
No.
Sad.
What the fuck? To be honest, I don't know if I will be able to beat this.
I know you can.
Okay. So maybe I need to be more towards this side. If he appears right there.
Okay.
Let's watch. Okay.
I leave that body on. No. Careful, careful, careful. Oh my god, you did. Oh, wow, there we go. Be careful.
There's one in there. Okay, so I sort of did it, but I don't know how I got jump scared at the end.
You forgot there was one on the right.
Yeah, I know, but he doesn't move.
Yeah, he was moving.
No, he doesn't move. The one on the right, he was still far enough away.
If it happens again, I'll be like, I told you.
They all look like doing. God fucking damn it.
So when we're listening, basically the screen talking.
Yeah.
I will honestly love me like, don't fucking ignore me, just faster in the screen. And we're like not looking directly at it. Wouldn't that be funny?
motherfucker.
There was like a spotlight like on one of the very ends. Isn't that like in like a red one that there was like an animatronic there? I feel that's the one you keep on jumping into. See, it's moving. Okay, slowly turn around. And... listen. That thing just paused for me.
Okay.
Oh my god. I thought for a moment that the game closed.
I thought it did too. Okay, so...
did it...
Come on. Door. Saved. This is gonna be the most treacherous part, probably.
Yeah.
Or not.
Don't trust appearances. So, thank you. You said I've got scared them, right? Trick of the line or something more sinister.
Oof. We now have the attic.
Hey guys, here we go. Last part. Let's go.
Okay, before we go, I'll make sure it's recording. Okay, it is.
Ooh, I like the piano.
Okay, so I can faintly hear it, but it's there for what I was able to hear. It's faintly there, but it's still there. Oh, shit. They're forcing him to the office.
He's there, he's there, he's everywhere. Who are you gonna call? It's like your friend Fredbear.
I have been a good man. We've been good people. Why have you demons come to torture me and my family?
I was saying that we've gone...
Stop ignoring my questions! If I'm going to die, at least I want to know why. Can you at least give me that?
Look, I'm sorry. It's just the way things have to go. It's just a part of life. For us, I mean. Their bodies are hardly keeping themselves together. So they're gathered themselves in the basement. They can't just kill you directly, you know. And I promised them I'd leave you to them. So I brought you here to at least try to talk to you before they arrive. So before they get here and everything burns, I'd like to thank you for giving us this opportunity to see the world through the eyes of your creation.
Whoa.
Being Michael Schmidt has been an incredible experience. I feel fantastic. I want to keep feeling like this forever. And to do that, I need you to die.
Leave us alone!
Space to switch sides. Left click to interact with items. Space to switch sides.
Die?
I think so. Tobias.
Yep. That's good.
Creation will break down obstacles on his way to you. Flash him on camera before he can proceed. So that's the thing's name, Creation.
Interview. What's your name, Tim? Creation. I think that's Creation. I'm not the
I don't know how to get rid of Golden Freddy. Is it flashlight?
Might be.
How do I skip this?
I think there's no skip.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
I'm pretty sure we will have to a bunch of shit.
The enemies on the attic cameras will always wait. Wait for the running, falling to attack before moving. So once you hear the running sound is when...
Whoever it is close.
Found Golden Freddy. I wonder if I can flash him.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I just flashed him.
Ooh. Chastity. Yo! Am I alive?
Yeah.
I stay afraid I will be Kathy. You little shit. How fucking dare you?
Oh, I didn't hear him running. Flash him 12 times. Golden Freddy hides in the cameras. Flash him 12 times to beat the attic. Oof.
Well, more than Freddy, don't think.
Well, two more.
Exactly.
Wait, that's his name? Danger? Listen for footsteps. Close the right door if you hear danger coming.
His little name is Danger, or we feel danger, and that's how we, you know. Like that, I am one of the two. Am I right?
Right. Okay, come on, see Golden Freddy. Hey, how long it takes for it to recharge. I really don't know how to avoid Golden Freddy if he's behind you.
Viola, you will be looking this up.
Probably. Okay, guys, we'll be right back. Okay, so basically, you gotta quickly turn back around when you're...
You got them very quickly! We don't feel bad about no bitch as we're streaking the ground.
I didn't hear that one.
Neither did I.
Oh, okay, so they can sneak in if you don't pay attention. How did you get in? Come on. Huh. This will probably be one of those things I attempt to beat off camera.
Pretty sure.
Thank you. I guess that's going to be all for the droid creation story mode.
For now.
Yeah.
Let's see. So I feel like you will like put like some good attempts.
Yeah, I'll be attempting this in my own time. But yeah, we will see you all in the next video. Bye, everyone.
Bye, guys.